Hello ladies and gents, everything between without, and welcome to the long grind of dungeon runs. I plan on doing parts on each class until I complete a run on camera, I mean, you know, recorded with these classes. We shall start with Mr. Garrosh, Hellscream, and Warrior. The format of these will be the following. I record half an hour or whatever, an arbitrary time. And I upload, and then I will do them in parts, you know, like Warrior Part 1, Warrior Part 2, Warrior Part 3, until I actually get, and this is an excellent starting hand, by the way. So I will do parts on each class in order until I get the win with each of them. As you see, I completed Warrior 1, so hopefully we'll get good RNG on our secret treasures. Yeah, unfortunately this is dead now, but at least we got 4 damage in. You can get screwed at first bosses if you're not careful, and if you get bad RNG. Thankfully, right here I got 1, 2, and a 3 drop in one go, so I managed to quickly beat the wee whelp. All right, first treasure. Let's see. To be perfectly honest, I'm not too pleased by the selection. However, out of all these three, I think Battle Totem will be my pick for this run. Guild Recruiter, Battle Recruiter, 1, 2, and 3 attack minions. Battlecry again, 5 armor. Shield Slam. The reason why I picked this is mostly because of the Shield Maiden. 10 armor, 5-5, 6 mana. Sounds about right, okay. Bathmaster Ham, deal 1 damage to 2 random enemies. Alright. We have the Amani Berserker, so I guess we should start by digging for it. Depending on what are our first options as starting cards. Shit. Double click the mouse without meaning to, god damn it. Alright. Oh no, 1 damage, whatever shall I do? I am getting shit RNG right now. Gain 5 armor, deal 5 damage. Yeah, this is incredibly shit RNG. Probably Mad Bomber after this. Probably kill my 4-2. What the fuck is up with this RNG? That was insane! Okay. That was bad RNG for me. Actually, we win. Because we have this combination. Let's BM this a bit. Alright. First the bosses were a piece of pie. What the fuck is up with these cards? Do I even have enough taunt minions? You have one, you have two. What the fuck is up with these? Fine, even though we really need more early game cards. We're seeing more Mogark. This may be a problem. Plus two attack. One damage, plus two attack. We have no AoE. Absolutely. Well, we have Brawl. But I would not call that AoE. Alright. What the actual fuck? I may be screwed here. I may actually be screwed here.
Talk about a nice suit.
My blade be thirsty.
That for now. That could have grown into a big problem for us. Okay. Okay, that was well deserved. Taunt plus actually screw that, this is much better than this. Okay, if he doesn't do anything then it's pretty much game over next turn. Dead. I really need some broken treasures now. I do not like this selection of cards which I've been given. Extra turn costs one less. Shuffle both this together, give half to each player. Your cards cost two less. Extra turn. Let's go with this.
When winning no longer option.
Okay. I have an 8. Random weapon, random in your hand. This seems good enough to be honest. Game control of any man with 2 or less attack. Alright. This will be a bit of a challenge. Hopefully I will not fail. He looks a bit drunk. Troilus attack. I refuse. All right. Wait. That's okay for me. There you go.
Put this apple on your head.
Something for it to chew on. How should I play this?
You signed up the best, you're on a great quest.
Talk about a nice suit.
Alright.
Put this apple on your head.
The fucking juggler. Wait, what? Confused, why did he do that? Okay, I know why he did that, at least. But the other thing? I didn't even see this. Yeah, go for it.
Tonight, a tale of terror.
Back to work.
Five, nine. 13, not enough.
Back to work.
Let's play it safe. Let's play it safe. Counterfeit coin.
We are the sword in the shadows.
Mm-hmm. Might as well. Of course.
We are the sword in the shadows.
Why would you attack with that? I'm wondering.
I feel bad, but I don't.
Here's hoping that those two big ones die now. Holy fuck! What is this RNG? I've never experienced power so immense. Power overwhelming. Holy shit. We don't have time for that level of BM. Let's just finish it. This is fun. Alright, let's see. No. Nah, let's stick with the battle cry. Black seed. Transform it into a random one that costs one more. I'm not too confident about this dude. I remember some nasty games against him. And yeah, this is maybe where my run ends, guys.
Something wicked burrows here.
Let's dig for some early game. I'm so fucked. I am so. Okay, if we reach 6 mana, then we can at least like do... I'm not going to upgrade him. Okay.
Elune, guide my lands.
It calls out.
Fresh from Kazan.
And this is less attack than the other dude. Thank you. Something to attack with.
These caverns go deep.
Oh, it's all right.
Well, that's not fair. That's not fair at all. What the hell? All right. Yeah, okay. I think I'm gonna lose. That one needs to die clearly. Like, holy shit. What even is that? Please kill the 8-8. Life's not fair.
Get 'em, boys.
Life is not fucking fair. Okay, maybe life is a bit fair. Get second. Nah, just bash. Not dead yet. Have a body on the board. I have a small chance to... I have a small chance to regain some honor. If this man survives, then there's someone to ghoul. Wow, like really, dude? Yeah, I can use that.
I can
actually fucking use that well. Oh my god, I'm fucking dead. Okay, I'm still holding out for a brawl here. Okay. Any chance of me pulling through? A slight chance if he's very stupid. I have a slight chance of not dying here. Face? He is very fucking aggressive. Not face. Okay, good. We're in for another round. Or not. Wait, what? Oh yeah, it's double. Nah, but I'm still dead. He has lethal. GG. I had some bad RNG here. Protovate defeated. Blink the burglar. Okay, one more try.
Garrosh versus Pink the burglar.
15 minutes, and then I think I'll call it an episode. And I'll continue next time. Is he stealing cards from me? Game one Microsoft or whatever. Okay, so I can play a 2-mana card now.
What you got there?
Alright. Three mana card.
You wanna buy a funnel cake?
Victory for Silva. Okay. Like GTFO. Four mana card. What will it be?
Thank you.
Of course, more coins. Oh look. None of damage. Am I seriously gonna die because of this? Resorting to a fucking brawl. Oh great, I have the 4-6 to contend with now. No problem, we win. Okay, that was a bit stupid on my part. Almost lost to this piece of shit. Alright. Let's go with the recruiter. Give a minion minus one attack. Okay. Sariona!
Victory or death!
I sense great.
Wow, this is a shit hand to start with. Let's hope for more early. Okay, good. At least on turn 5 we can do a Geosculter, yep. Fucking summon endless minions.
Your strength sustains me.
Okay. Let's fucking go a lot, boys. Your hero power will be your undoing! Wow, really, dude? What a fucking sore loser you are. Okay. Wait, I have zero armor. Whatever, we'll get some armor next time. On to drop. What to drop will it be? Wow. What? The 4-5? Okay. Like, whatever. Let's see what it summons for a 4. That's pretty good, actually.
My kind will persevere.
I'm almost out of cards.
Mm-hmm. Oh, look, we have more cards. Yay! And also, this dude's dead. Yay! Bye. Sariona. Ooh, turn 5, Arthas, yeah. I got the idea, put a counter spell into the... counter spell? I have no spells, bruh. I have no spells, bruh. Come at me, bruh. Turn 5, Arthas, bruh. whatever. Wait, what? What's his name? Randall Ma- whatever. I just lost interest in names right now. So for earlier game minions. I don't like this. At least he will be forced on turn 2. What?
Battle detected.
Well, at least, Wow, wait, what? What happened there? Oh, it's a wolf rider. Alright. I don't know if you realize, but what's wrong with this AI? Seriously, what's wrong with this AI? What the fuck was even that? He could have gone for face. Oh, perfect, a spell. That's right, I forgive you. Here. Have a recruiter. Oh look, it's 4 damage. Come on, 2 cost minion. I'm not playing anymore. Fuck this dude. That's so fucking unfair. I can't believe it. What even is that? Now he pulls out like volcano or some shit and wipes my board. Okay, good. At least I leave it. Wait, they have lethal? I say a lethal. That was a stupid thing to do, I admit. Shut up, you're just jealous that I beat you. Treasure, hopefully, yes. That's okay, actually. Okay, return frame into your hand. That dog the thief. Oh shit. She's gonna Van Cleef me, isn't she? Think I'm gonna need brawl. I don't have a single execute. No, execute was provided to me. Okay, at least we have the greedy pick. Oh wow, Sylvana. Okay, let's not be so scared. Okay, we have Sylvanas. Oh fuck. Nah, not worth it. Let's fucking get to 5 mana as fast as humanly possible. What fucking bullshit is this, game? What fucking bullshit is this? Yeah, this is pretty nice. Battle commencing. Double Sylvanas, double Arthas. I can work with that.
Never give them a target.
Hopefully he has no more bullshit in his deck. Okay. Join the guild. We have cookies. Okay, good. Ash to ash. Kill. Kill. Come on, Arthas, make it a good one. Yes! That's a good one. Oh, cease your frick- whatever. Wait, do we win? Yeah, we win, okay. Fucking Arthas, man. Alright. Cat of Pain, Grim Patron. Should we go Yashiraj? We don't have anything to trigger this. Should we go the insane route? Let's go the insane route. Okay. Okay guys, this is officially the end of the first part of my attempted dungeon run. Hopefully you enjoyed it. I know I did. With my slew of legendaries here. And we'll meet next time. Bye.